Today, we will ask Simone Sparta some questions regarding Lava Jato. We had several clients involved in these Lava Jato procedures. So what are the updates in Lava Jato? What happens with Lava Jato? What are the recent developments with Lava Jato? Can you tell us something about that?
Yes, it's really important. Lava Jato is still on. It's very intense procedure in Brazil. As Brazilians know or don't know, our second president, ex-president, went to jail, Temer. He's already been freed, but...
So he was arrested, he's there a couple of days.
A couple of days ago. So the fight against corruption, the fight against people who didn't declare their assets, who didn't participate in hurts, who didn't file for the right things to do, is in action. So people should be careful, Brazilians should be careful. And if you have some problems regarding Lava Jato or these criminal procedures, or even with the fiscal authorities in Brazil, we have many clients involved in those situations, and we were able to assist them, to help them with their problems.
Because they're also innocent clients. We have also innocent people involved because it's a big case involving many people, involving also innocent people. So in case you are somebody who is innocent, who has been involved here by accident, give us a call. We will discuss your specific situation because there are a lot of international requests pending from Brazil to Switzerland. So the Brazilian authorities are asking the Swiss government to have access to Swiss bank account documentation. So there are a lot of cases pending, and this is a lot of information inside that file, and that's why a lot of innocent people are also involved. If you are confronted with such a situation, give us a call, 0041-442124404. Today we speak about wealth planning for Brazilian citizens, for Brazilians, ultra-high net worth individuals and high net worth individuals, for international wealth planning. What can they do to protect their assets? What can they do to protect their wealth? And what can we offer for such clients, for such Brazilian clients looking for wealth planning, looking for international asset protection?
Hi, Enzo. High net worth individuals in Brazil, wealthy families who want to move out of Brazil or want asset protection, international asset protection. As Enzo says, it's always good to have your eggs in two different baskets. Never put all your eggs in one basket. So it's good to move your money out of the country, to have currency protection, to protect yourselves against the Brazilian...
But legally, not illegally, not offshore.
This is the important thing. Yeah. If you want to do this, you should do this with a team of international lawyers, with a team of legal international experts who will assist you in Europe and also in Brazil. We will take all the procedures for you to do it legally and by the book. So you could change your fiscal residence from Brazil to Europe. Enzo he's going to tell you about some of those options, like Golden Visa Portugal. But it's always good to have a team of lawyers who will assist you in Brazil and
on a case-by-case basis. Yeah. There are different instruments to achieve these goals. There is, as Simone Sparta said, there is the Golden Visa in Portugal. There is also an Italian Golden Visa. There is a flat tax in Italy. You pay 100,000 euro per year and you can live in Italy. There is a similar deal also for Switzerland. There is the Swiss lump sum taxation. You can make a deal with the Swiss government and you can live in Switzerland. There is also a program in Cyprus. There is a citizenship by investment program in Cyprus, which is very successful. There is also a citizenship by investment program in Malta, which is also very successful. There are a lot of other residency programs, citizenship by investment programs all over the world. So if you want to speak about these topics and find the best solution for your specific situation, please call us, take your mobile phone and give us a call now on 0041-442124404 and give us a call. We will discuss exactly your situation. We will show you a lot of possible solutions so you can make the right decision on how to protect your assets and how to do your wealth planning to preserve your money for generations, not only for yourself, but also for generations to come. Thank you for your attention. Be rich and stay rich. Have a wonderful day.